Okay, this is the first step of three easy steps to remediation of an entire home, okay? The installation of the Commander Box itself. Now, there's two places that you can install this. One is on a smart meter or an electric meter, like this example. The second way is on a gas meter, which we'll get to in a minute, okay? So to install it on the smart meter, you unscrew this so that the bracket comes apart. You simply get any of the poles that are coming out, and if there's no poles on here and you don't have a gas meter, you're gonna want to get the condo kit instead. But most of the time there's poles coming out, you can attach it to them nice and easy. So you simply slip this together, you screw this by hand. You can finish screwing that by hand. I like to use a flathead screwdriver, or you can use an 8mm socket wrench, or finish it by hand. This is about where it's gonna sit, and that's it. Okay, the second option of where to put the Commander Box to remediate an entire home is on the gas meter. This is what the gas meter looks like. It should be about 2 feet off the ground usually. So what you want to do is you want to grab the Commander Box. You unscrew this, usually by hand. It's very easy. This pipe is pretty much SDG&E's responsibility, but the pipe coming out of the meter that goes into the house is property of the house, so that's where we like to put this. So you simply wrap this around the pipe close to the meter. You start it by hand. When you finish screwing it in, it should sit right there. You can use a flathead screwdriver. My favorite is an 8mm. It's a little easier than doing it by hand. And that's it.